and welcome to RivalryRage.com. I'm Dr. Smack, and I'm here to give a quick shout-out to the Florida State Seminoles for knocking off the number one team in the nation last night, the Duke Blue Devils. A lot of people thought that Duke is unbeatable. A lot of people thought that there was a possibility Duke could go undefeated this year. And a lot of people think that Duke is going to win back-to-back national championships. They very well could win another national championship this year. There's no doubt about that. They're a great team. But undefeated? Unbeatable? No, I don't think so. And that's what Florida State showed last night. They watched the game film of the Maryland game that Duke had at Cameron Indoor from last week, and they learned something from that. They learned of Duke's weaknesses, and those weaknesses are if you defend their three and keep them from hitting 53-pointers in a game, you can beat them. And if you defend Kyle Singler and Nolan Smith, you can beat them. And that's what they did. It was a hard-fought game. It was a great game to watch. Duke fought back in the second half after being down by 11, but Florida State remained focused and determined and fired up, hit some free throws there down the stretch to keep themselves ahead. And although Nolan Smith almost got them in it with some late threes, they held on to this one and won it 66-61. So, for all you Duke fans and Florida State fans, I don't know how much you're going to be able to tell about this game and what this says about the rest of the season for Duke. But Florida State, really? I mean, I know Florida State's been known to knock off big teams in the past while playing in Tallahassee. But really, Florida State? No. Duke is not the team that you think they are. They're not as dominant as you think they are. And, again, Florida State showed that last night. That's it for me. So, from all of us here at RivalryRage.com, we hope you all have a good afternoon.
Yeah, I'm getting money. Oh, I'm about to be.